Thank you, Brian. Thank you, Susan. I love these awards for the same reason that so many of you do, that we're here to celebrate what's great throughout Massachusetts. The investment in people, and the investment in the future of the state, with a real celebration of the past and what has made us great. And it all comes together in one ceremony, and it's all positive. And since I have no idea what the news of the day will be like at 5, and I can guess much of it will not be, this is going to lift me through the day. So to all of our finalists and to all of our winners, first off, a big round of applause. Thank you for making us so proud of Massachusetts. I have never been more proud to live in this state. And to people who say you're lucky to be here, I say, come and join us. You too can live in Massachusetts. It's a great place to live and work and raise a family, and that's part of what we celebrate today as well. For a framework, for those of you who have not been here before, I want to give you an idea how we arrive at the Team Massachusetts Economic Impact Awards. They were established by MassEcon back in 2003 to recognize companies that have contributed to the Massachusetts economy in 5 broad regions of the state: Western Mass, Central Mass, Southeastern Mass, Northeastern Mass, and Greater Boston. The companies MassEcon is honoring have contributed to the economy through job growth, through expansion in their facilities, through community impact, and through financial investment. More than 100 deserving companies were considered this year, and with so many great companies, as you can imagine, the judges had a tough time. But what you see today is the cream of the crop, the best of the best. The companies, both the winners and the finalists, were enthusiastic about opening their doors and their offices, their plants, and their sites for a visit. And they came together at Nutter, McLennan, and Fish in September to tell the stories of their success and growth. And so MassEcon is proud today to celebrate 15 winning companies.